Hi folks, Joe Murray here from the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and I want to take a minute today to tell you about one of my newest units here for sale. It's a 2008 Raptor toy hauler. It's a model 3712, so this thing's almost 40 feet long, but it's got everything. Three slide outs, generator, fuel station, big 12 foot garage, and it's in awesome shape. It's a unit that's here on consignment, and what that means is that it belongs to a private party. They've entrusted us to sell it for them. The benefit to them is we do all the work. The benefit to you is you don't have to spend money like you do on a new one. Okay, it's a fantastic value, and sometimes you get a lot of extra stuff on these consigned units because they leave, you know, their trinkets and essentials inside. But take a look. It's all fiberglass siding. Three slide outs. The front one you'll see sticking out. Here's the bedroom. One here for the living room, and there'll be another one around the other side. We'll take a look at. lots of storage on this. Of course, electric jacks up front. Big storage compartment underneath here. Let's twist here and see what we can find. She always wants to open for us. There we go. So look at that, guys. A 5,500 watt Marquee Gold Onan generator. That's more power than a lot of motorhomes have. So plenty of power and efficiency here to dry camp. Keep you out there for several days. And a big fuel tank, too, that you can refuel your toys and keep the generator running. For your propane appliances and so on, you've got two great big, five, six, 7 gallon, looks like, propane tanks. Again, lots of essentials here for the dry camp. And then here's some of those extras I was telling you about. Look inside here. It's got a tripod for holding it up in a park for a long period of time. You can unhook your truck and go play. And this passes all the way through to the other side. So get lots of room for storage and easy access. Outside shower. Here's a place for your water hookups and putting your water in. There's your sewer access. Nice condition, alloy wheels, big old double windows back here, a ladder goes up top to the top rack, and I dumped the loading dock back here so you can take a look inside. Look up top, you got two great big floodlights so you can load up and party into the night. 12 foot garage, so plenty of room in there for everybody's toys. Good skid resistant ramp. Looks like they've added an additional flat ramp here for whatever they were doing, but that can be removed. One's got electric, two electric bunks up here that come down, so you can use it for sleeping or for like a sofa. Go ahead and walk on in through here, Curtis. They added some carpet so they can use it for living, you know, as well as the toys. Kind of a nice extra. The kids want to just throw a sleeping bag back here, hang out with their buddies. A couple of corner storage compartments, which is nice for all your, you know, your TV, or if you want to throw your gear in there, get it up off the floor. There's an entry door that comes just into the garage, and then we enter into the unit itself here. Tell you what, these toy haulers have sure come a long way from just being a trailer to put your motorcycle in. This is a house on wheels, guys. It's got some very, very nicely appointed furnishings that, again, will make additional sleeping. So you got a dinette and a sofa that fold down. Super high ceilings. There's a great big flat screen TV up in the corner. Look the other way there. Look at that. DVD players, stereos mounted underneath it. There's a ceiling fan up above there, and then right there by the door. Let's take a look at your little center for all your operations, for your generator, for your slide out rooms, for your patio and porch lights, things like that. You got inside speakers, outside speakers. It looks like they added an extra DVD player to this one. Solid countertops, stove, oven, microwave, fridge, freezer. Okay, extra bedroom loft. Isn't this cool up here? Look at this. That's where the kids are all going to fight to want to sleep. And then to feed everybody, you got a great big pantry to house all your food in, as well as other additional storage areas. There's the ladder, there's storage back behind here. And then take a look up front. Couple of stairs get you up into the front living area, the bedroom area, I'm sorry. Immediately to your right, there's a corner shower. Corner shower is super nice for size. You jump in there, it doesn't take up very much room, but it's very roomy inside. A little skylight above it for some natural lighting. Commode is a separate door, so both of you can get cleaned up and ready for the day at the same time. You're not sharing that space. A big walk around, looks like a queen plus bed. Mirrored closet that takes the whole front of the unit. Let's go open that door, Curtis, and see how big that closet is. Okay, tons and tons of room, and look, additional shelves in there. I mean, you're bound to get at least one of those shelves, guys. Your wife's gonna love the storage room. And then down here, there's a sink in the front, okay? Medicine cabinet, and down below, you've got a full 6-8 drawer dresser and additional storage with a place for a television. Guys, this thing is fully loaded. It's ready to go camping. It's tens of thousands of dollars less than you pay for something brand new like this, and it's got room enough for everything you need. Okay, so if you got something that's not working for you, or you're just looking for a toy hauler that's a great deal, this is the one. Let me tell you again, okay? It's a it's a 2008 Raptor 3712, okay? About a 39 foot toy hauler, stock number CF493. My name's Joe Murray. I do the consigning and the buying here at the RV Corral. So if I can help you on this, or if you have something you want to sell, okay, call me. My phone number is 541-912-8814. I know I probably left something out. Central air, heat pump. So you are set for this winter or summer. Okay, call me. Joe Murray, RV Corral. Happy camping.